class. Okay. So students, today first of all, I'm going to inform you about your term one syllabus. Okay. So term one syllabus is including PT one syllabus. So your exact term one syllabus of English is, please note it down. It's from page number 5 to page number 28. PT1 is included in term 1. So your exact syllabus is page number 5 to page number 28. This is your term 1 syllabus of English. I'm also going to upload it on ePortal. Those who are missing the class or those who are having any technical problems, maybe they are facing any type of situation, these syllabus will also available on ePortal. I'm going to upload English syllabus as well as science syllabus on ePortal also, and I'm discussing in our class also. Okay, so students, now let us go for our studies. We were discussing on page number 36, question number 2. So page number 36, we were discussing little bit about opposite words, right? And this was the part which I told you not to complete at home, because we together will complete it. So here comes our next question. So let us start. Join the words to their opposites. Join the word to their opposites. So here is the first one. That is fat. And here comes thin. Here is sad. And here is happy. Okay. Done. So we will match fat and thin with a vertical line and put two arrows, one at the top and one at the bottom. Fat, thin. Fat, thin. Sad, happy. Sad, happy. Sad, happy. Fat, thin. Sad, happy. Okay, so one vertical line, opposite of thin is also fat. Thin, fat, fat, thin. Sad, happy, happy, sad. Sad, happy, happy, sad. Okay, very good. Now let's go for the next circle. Very good students, I'm receiving lots of answers and everyone is genius over here. These are all BMS champions, right? Yes. So let's go for the next one. Okay. So here comes day and short. Again here we are getting the word tall and night. Okay, day, tall, night, short, right? So let us join day and short. Really? I will join day and short. Opposite of day is short. No, I am receiving lots of answers. All my students know very well. So let us join it. Day with a slanting line and night. Both the sides we have put one arrow so that it is very clear for all of you. Day, night, and opposite of night is also day. It can be vice versa. Day, night, night, day. Next comes tall, short. Again we are going to draw one slanting line. So tall, short, short, tall, tall, short, short, tall. Okay. Now let's go for the next circle. And what is the next circle? Next circle is here comes big and small, slow and fast, big, small, again with a vertical line, okay, and slow, fast, again with the horizontal line, arrow on both the side. So opposite of big is small, opposite of small is big, big, small, small, big, slow, fast, fast, slow. Okay, very nice. Now let's go for the next one, that is last circle. And the last circle is here. Last circle is here, and it is wet, cold. Next comes dry, hot. So wet, cold, dry, hot. So wet will be matched with cold. Yes, right? No, I am getting lots of answers over here, and all my students have learned very nicely. Wet is dry. Opposite word of wet is dry. And what is the opposite word of dry? Wet. Vice versa. If it is wet, then it will be dry, opposite word. And if it is dry, the opposite word will be wet. Whereas hot, cold, again with the slanting line, we have joined them. That is hot, opposite of hot is cold, and cold, opposite of cold is hot. Okay, very nice. So students, I hope everyone has understood that how we have completed this part. So you are going to learn it very well along with the spellings. And during our puja holidays, I just gave you one task, that was what? That was to read your textbooks, storybooks. So you have done your reading practice or not during this puja? How many of you have read at least 5 stories? Come on. How many of you have read at least 5 stories? Okay, Nandini is telling she has read 5 stories. Very good. Nandini has done the reading practice. That means, Nandini, now you can read very nicely, right? Yes. So anyone, Shumrik has also done the reading practice. Very good, Shumrik. Anyone else who has done the reading practice very nicely during these holidays? Argo has done excellent. And here Ayushman has read 3 stories. Very good, Ayushman. Ayushman, you have read it on your own, na? You have read it on your own, na? With broken words, broken letters. Then after you joined the letter and make the word, right? Yes, Ayushman? Yes, Nandini? And Shomrik, all you have done the same way? Yes, Ayushman is telling yes. Very nice, Ayushman. And okay, mother help me. That's very nice. You are having your goddess in front of you, right? Our mother and father are the life god before us, right? So you have been blessed with such a nice boon that mother and father are along with you any movement, any time to help you out. So always respect your parents, always respect your grandparents. Okay, very nice, very good. Here Nandini also told her father and mother helped her. Very nice. Okay, so I conclude my class over here today, students, and I will be back again very soon with your science class. Okay, bye bye.